So LinkedIn, Twitter, blog is the power triangle. And if you're in sales and business development, that power triangle is more powerful than compound interest.